What's up, guys? And today we're going to create some door stickers. By the way, I just put the video up late for today, yesterday. You guys know how the YouTube thing works. This is all on a day delay. You know that now. But yeah, so I just put up yesterday's video pretty late. I got distracted because I was watching Power Rangers. And also because I was pretty lazy this morning. So I need to go get the vinyl cutter. Let's go make the door close. You notice we weren't filming out of focus, so first clip probably be pretty blurry. Alright, so while that it was working to cut the vinyl, we're gonna look at the colors I'm deciding for my car. It's all black and white because I can't let you guys see these colors. It's gonna be a surprise after I'm done wrapping it. But it's these two colors. If you can tell what those are, you probably can't. So, I don't know. Problem is the car's wet and I don't wanna stick these swatches of vinyl on a wet car. So let's go and get the rags. I've already looked at these colors, I don't know. I'm pretty sure I like one more than the other. And they probably look exactly the same to you guys in black and white. Might be a little tinge. They're completely different, but you know, black and white, you can't see the color. So, I guess we'll test it right by the headlights. I just washed this car yesterday too. Because I want to see, along with the carbon, which one would look better. Because I do want a real carbon fiber hood eventually. Those other rag on the hood as well. So let me know what you guys think. That color? Or that color? Because I know you guys can't see it anyway. Me personally, I like deeper metallics. And this has like that really deep metallic. I like these deep metallics, but even if I were to show you this on camera, which actually I had to redo this clip because I showed the back of it and it's got the name on the back of it, that color looks completely different on camera. It is a huge color difference. It looks more like this color over here on camera. And this color looks exactly the same on camera, which I'm not a huge fan of this color, honestly. I'm not liking it. Like, I'm trying to get it on creases because I know mattes show like design creases better. But I will tell you, this one is gloss, and this, which you probably could tell even in black and white. But this is definitely, I think, a winner. Done, now it's time to load up the second one and start peeling apart this one and getting it ready to be installed. Stickers nicely cleaned up, so I'm gonna leave them right here for now, and I'm gonna go get rubbing alcohol to clean this off as best as I can before applying stickers. Now it's time to apply it. Wind, I swear. Real nice wind. Ready to be a dick. No! Motherfucker! Point at me. I know I messed up the first side. It still looks really cool, but it's definitely broken. I have a new method for this side. I'm just gonna clean this up and I'm gonna put the camera on the ground so you guys can kind of see, but I'm trying to get it done quick because I'm running out of sunlight. This side side was definitely a huge success compared to the other side. There were a few creases and everything, but I went back, peeled it up a little bit and fixed them. But if you can see, the camera will probably show it. There is some double cutting here, and that's because it didn't cut it right the first time. Oh shit, I just moved that piece. I can come back out here with a hairdryer to get this stuff to stay a little better, because there's little hairline pieces like that that are probably gonna cause me issues. I can always remake these and get more vinyl. It was more of a learning experience than anything else. But overall, it looks amazing to me. Because you have the nice glossy black of the car, and then you have the brushed just going down. It just looks phenomenal. And it also hides any dents, because you're gonna look at this, not that. This, not that. This, not that. But it's definitely cool to have the stickers. I'll work on that probably tomorrow if I have time, do the other side and finish it up and get all the other ones lined up, because that is gonna be a bitch and a half to get all those lined up. But at least I got one side perfect for you guys, and I didn't fake it like most other YouTubers be like, oh shit, I fucked up that one side, let me just film this side and make them like, oh yeah, you know, I did everything right. All right, while waiting for the cold start to end so you guys can actually hear me, I got a couple pictures of the vinyl stickers on the side. It looks so awesome. And I love, they're not big brands. Like, going through here, we've got NS Wheels. Those are my rims right here. Santos Limited is obviously my company. Delonte Tires, which are wrapped around those nice wheels. Then we have Icon Motorsports. That's where I got the front lip right there and the rear wing from, and also the rear diffuser. All of those are from Icon Motorsports. Let me zoom out so you guys get the full view. So Icon Motorsports, Icon Motorsports, and Icon Motorsports. Megan Racing is the strut tower bar under this misshapen hood. Monzo was the lowering springs. Metro Restyling is the company where I got the actual vinyl from. So all this is thanks to Metro Restyling. I actually like them because they ship fairly quickly, and they usually give me non-messed up vinyl. It's usually in really good condition, because some places will send you crinkled vinyl and it's useless. And then TRD. If you don't know what TRD stands for, it stands for Toyota Racing Development. And I want to show you their contribution to this car. It's under the hood, pretty obviously. I mean, besides Toyota actually making the car themselves, which I'm not counting, I'm going to show you the massive help I've gotten from Toyota Racing Development. Ready? Oh yeah! That's it. I just like the way the logo looked, honestly, for the bottom. Because when I was designing this, I wanted the top and bottom logos to be the biggest, but also the short and fattest, so everything was in a perfect line. So TRD fit the bottom bill pretty well. It looks really good there. And it is technically on the car, so I'm not lying. So I'm gonna end the video here, guys. As you can see, Lexi's happy. She's having her lights dance and everything. She's loving the new stickers, even though one side's messed up. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you want to know the vinyl cutter I use, it is called the Silhouette. I don't know where to find them. It's what my mom has. But yeah. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Drop a like on this video if you liked the video. Subscribe down below, not only to help my channel grow, but also to keep up with all the videos I've been making. I'm only making tons more videos, so you might as well subscribe. Other than that, peace out and be legendary. So baby, pull me closer.